So I've never used a rifle with a muzzle brake before, and I was interested to see how much blast there is out of these. So this is the muzzle brake on a Ruger Scout, the synthetic stock version. Okay, YouTube, so this here is 2 rolls, and this one here is 3 rolls, and not really sure what's going to happen.